If you want to create drop-down menus for your store but aren't sure where to start, then keep watching. If you haven't set up your header and footer menus, then watch the previous video in the series to learn how. You'll need to have your header menu set up before you follow along with this video. Drop-down menus are used to organize products, collections, and pages in the main menu of your online store. This type of organization makes it easier for customers to navigate your online store and quickly find what they're looking for. Drop-down menus are made up of top-level menu items and nested menu items. Top-level menu items appear in the main menu of your store, and nested menu items appear in a drop-down menu. You can have up to two levels of nested menu items within a top-level menu item. In this example, one of the top-level menu items is Shop. Shop has four first-level nested items within it: Shop All, Tops, Bottoms, and Outdoor. Everything nested under those first-level items make up a second level of nested items. Let's create a first-level nested menu item now. In this example, I'll start with the equipment menu item and nest the collections for fitness trackers, yoga equipment, and water bottles under it. Start in the Shopify admin. From your Shopify admin, click Online Store, then click Navigation, and then Main Menu. If you haven't created the menu item that you want to nest, then click Add Menu Item. Give the menu item a name and link it to an existing collection or page. For full instructions on adding menu items, watch the first video in this series. To begin the nesting process, first, I grab the icon next to fitness trackers and drag it up and to the right under equipment. When you drag a menu item to the right, it nests it under the previous or top-level menu item. You know that the menu item is nested correctly because it's offset from the rest of the menu items. Now I'll do the same for the yoga equipment and water bottles menu items. To see what the nested menu looks like on your online store, click Save. Then click the eye icon next to Online Store. Now let's create a second level nested item. In this example, I'm going to take the collection Yoga Mats and nest it under Yoga Equipment, making it a second-level drop-down menu item. I'll do this by clicking and holding the six-dot icon next to Yoga Mats and moving it under and to the right of the Yoga Equipment menu item. Let's click Save and look at that change. Now, when we look at our homepage, you can see Yoga Mats, under Yoga Equipment, under Equipment. Subscribe now for new tutorials from the Shopify Help Center every week. If you have questions, then visit help.shopify.com for more information.